Hey guys, how's it going? I need some help. Does anybody out there know how to fix a key like this? The W is the only one that doesn't work on the keyboard. I know this computer, this laptop owes me absolutely nothing, but if I can't hit W, I can't get into my computer because that's what my password starts with. So I don't even know how to reset it or fix it or what have you. But any suggestions, I would really appreciate it. But other than that, have a great day. Later.